Hey dude, how was... Oh, still in bed, huh? You alright? Looks like you got a fever or something. Well, there's medicine in the bathroom if you need any. So listen, remember that girl I was really looking forward to meeting today? Yeah, well, I got stood up by her for some reason. Yeah, get that, huh? She didn't even reply to my messages when I got there. I was already waiting for like 30 minutes too. No contact whatsoever. And to think she was the one who said I shouldn't be late. It's kind of unfair when you think about it. She told me she runs with a bit of a different schedule, but she did promise to make time for our date of hours. Oh, yeah, I don't think I've told you about her. She usually hangs out in the library. That's actually where we met. Every single day I went to the library, just for the slim chance she'd be there. And when she was, I tried to talk to her. Then we started messaging here and there, and then I brought up a question for a date. No, she didn't gag. She was actually surprised that I was bold enough to ask her. Look how that turned out. Stood up by a girl who I thought was interested. What? She was totally into me. You should have seen the messages she was sending me. You're lucky I didn't ask her to come to our dorms and... Not this again. It's not my fault the dorms ran out of rooms and they put us together. If it were up to me, I would have assigned you to sleep on the street. But in the end, we're stuck in here together. As the only pair who's forced to live with the opposite sex. Right? I still remember that face you made out of shock when you found out you were gonna live with me. Hey, it's almost been 2 years since we became roommates. I'm comfortable with sharing you my intimate experiences. But don't worry, I promise I won't bring a girl over to, you know. Well, I've never really done it before, so... What, you don't believe me? hey, are you alright? You look... really sick. Do you want me to buy you something? I can go out and buy you some soup. You look really feverish. Come on. You're not usually like this. And why are you so clingy to your blanket? And... Wait. Don't tell me. Seriously? You can't fool me. I know exactly what's wrong. Yeah, I do. You think I haven't noticed your special little box you're hiding underneath your bed? What? It's not my fault you're messy. You know, I was kind of hoping I did get some action today. But since I got stood up, why don't you take her place instead? Yeah? You'd like that idea? No need to be shy. Well, would you look at that? Here I thought you'd be too uptight to even think of doing these things. But here you are. Let's see here. This one looks pretty. Handcuffs? Now what use would you get out of this? All alone. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Let me help you. Just this once. You look pretty cute when you're making that face. I wonder what other faces you can make if I make you feel good. You thought I was kidding about earlier. You're you're more submissive than I thought you were. You look like you've already done this before. I promise I'll be gentle.